Hello and welcome to episode 66 of Paper Mario, the Origami King. Chris here, and we are now opening up the sea tower here. Cool. Let's make sure this works. It does, but. Nice. What do you think these three openings are for? Oh, it's a door. That's pretty obvious in hindsight. Let's head inside. I can't wait to get to the top, assuming it doesn't just go on forever. Here we go. Oh my gosh, it's a meeting of the four elementals: earth, water, fire, and ice. Hello, so nice to see you all again. Oh, they're just statues. I knew that. You can use a word like hindsight, but it's so dumb. I hit them all. Whoa! Alright. Yo! Interesting. Okay. There's a sequence here, and I'm seeing it. Oh, Lord have mercy. Oh, whew. I thought I was a goner. Although, what happened to the Earth Elemental's face? It split in two for some reason. Must have heard. And the Water Elemental only has one eye. Or maybe it's winking down at us? It's also mysterious. That stinks, you can't have more than those. Grand Tower. Sticker. Come here, you little punk. Red gem. A red gem that belongs to the water elemental. Take that, yeah, punk. Try to run away from me. Here you go, buddy. Oh, it looks sad. Maybe a little present will cheer it up. The Earth Elemental's face is back together. Just look at that happy smile. Yeah, you better believe it. Oh! Let's go. I got money, man. I'm gonna cheer these guys on. Right there. Come get some of this, guys. Come get some. Think you're going there, buddy. Nice. Up the stairs we go. Money, so I guess I'm riding this all the way back down. Thank you, sir. Whoa, there are toads stuck on the side of this tower. I don't see anything holding them against the wall. How are they staying up? A closer look. These toads seem to be strapped to the wall with some kind of tape? Poor toads, they're stuck in such an unflattering position, they'd be so embarrassed. Nothing I can do for them. Well, it's a strange contest between fire and ice elementals. Or who's gonna win? I bet my coins on the ice elemental. Its fangs are so intimidating. Wait, do I just bang? Hold on, let me bang my mallet on the wall there outside. Okay. You know, bring it on. Here you guys go. Kaboom, 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 kaboom. Do it. Last wave. How about I don't need to line them up. Not what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna try this out. Oh, I thought I would take care of him in one swing. Well, aren't I just the dumbest? I'll say do it again. Well, I'm dumb. It was a waste of time. Boom, 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 boom. I'm so dumb to use the power box. Fuck. No. Money. That was smart actually to hit that afterwards. Puzzle. Imagine if I slid in that hole. Aye. Well, how am I supposed to... Alright, I have to figure out this now in the next one. Alright, guys. Thank you for following me on this journey. Just trying to cure. Don't forget to like and comment on this video. Follow if you are here on Facebook Gaming, and subscribe if you are here through YouTube. And I'll see you guys on the next episode.
Peace.